was an average dog. She went and. But when she ate some alphabet soup, then what happened was bizarre.
On the way to Martha's stomach, the letters lost their way. They traveled to her brain, and now
she's got a lot to say. Now she speaks.
How now, brown cow?
Martha speaks. Yeah, she speaks and speaks and speaks and speaks and speaks.
What's a caboose? What are we eating again?
Martha speaks.
Hey, Joe, what do you know?
My name's not Joe.
She's not always right, but still that Martha speaks.
Hi there.
Voice, she's ready to shout. Martha will tell you what it's all about. Sometimes wrong, but seldom in doubt. Martha will tell you what it's all about. That dog's unique.
Testing, 1, 2.
Hear her speak. Martha speaks and speaks and speaks and speaks and
communicates, enumerates, elucidates, exaggerates, indicates and explicates, bloviates and overstates and hyperventilates.
Martha, to reiterate, Martha speaks.
Martha Speaks is funded in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a cooperative agreement from the U.S. Department of Education's Ready to Learn grant,
the Arthur Viney Davis Foundations, the WGBH Children's Educational Media Fund,
and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you!